Alabama Governor Kay Ivey has appointed Mac McCutcheon as the new chairman of the Madison County Commission. McCutcheon obviously taking over the chairmanship from now Congressman Dale Strong, who was elected to that seat in November. Now, McCutcheon previously served as the Alabama House Speaker for 6 years and spent 16 years in the state legislature. Governor Ivey says she believes McCutcheon will embody honesty and integrity in the position.